They laughed and they laughed, and they all ran away, and Morton was lonely. He wanted to play, but he sat on the egg and continued to sit. I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. And Elephant's Faithful, 100... Oh, hello there! Welcome to Great Influential Documents. I'm your guide here, Kristofer Bartol. Today we'll be looking at the document which most influenced the Declaration of Independence. When looking for reasons to break away from England, the 13 colonies borrowed from previous documents to quote as part of this argument. The Petition of Rights is a document we're exploring today, written in 1628 by Sir Edward Coke. This petition was a statement to King Charles I of England.
I got you your...
Silly boy. The petition had several key points which they wanted the king to follow at their request. This was technically blackmail, as the parliament said they would not fund the king's foreign policy if he didn't comply. The first point of this document was that no taxes may be levied upon the citizenry without consent of parliament. This stopped the king from laying heavy taxes on people unjustly. This was important to the Declaration of Independence, as the British taxed the colonies to make up for the economic losses of the French and Indian War. The colonists hated this policy because they could not say on where taxes went in the British Parliament.
Hello? Yeah, I have this amazing idea for taxes. That we raise them all and make everybody pay.
The second main point of the Petition of Rights was that no subject may be imprisoned without cause shown. Without criminal charge, the person could not be incarcerated. This statement complied with the right of habeas corpus, another important source in the Declaration of Independence.
Hey, why is he in prison?
I don't know.
That's pretty lame then. I don't see why he should be in there.
Yeah, tell me about it. I'm just following orders. Yeah, I'll see ya.
The third main point of this document was that no soldiers may be quartered upon the citizenry. This meant that no soldiers could legally reside on a civilian property without a civilian's permission. This was also important to the revolution in the colonies because many British soldiers were forcibly encamped upon civilian properties.
Hey you, military man, get out of here! Damn! Come back!
Fourth and last point of the Petition of Rights was that the martial law may not be used in times of peace. Martial law is the ability for the military to be above the law in times of war. This gave much less power to the Parliament. This was an important part for the colonies because British soldiers were often ordered around civilians to their whims or commandeer their belongings and horses.
What do you want?
What's all this then, governor?
This is property of the U.S. government. What's it look like?
It looks like my house. Oh.
Well, it might have been your house, but see, we can come in and take your stuff for the military.
But this is my house.
No, you don't understand. We've commandeered your house. This is property of the U.S. government. Do I have to repeat myself 100 times here?
98, maybe. This is my house.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna seriously kill you. You cannot have your house back. We'll refund the cash value later.
You can only do that in wartime.
And this isn't wartime?
No.
Oh. You know, they wonder why there's so many homeless veterans here.
Thank you for joining us today on Great Influential Documents. I'm Kristofer Bartol, and good night. No matter what happens, this egg must be tentative. But poor Horton's troubles were far, far from ended, for while Horton sat there so faithfully, the hunters came sneaking up softly.
The colonies liked this idea, because then, if... God! Son of a... Okay, we got the first part out of the way. I can start reading that second part about the first...
...unjustly. This was important to the Declaration of Independence, as the British tacked the... The first point of this argument was that no taxes may be levied upon the citizenry
Oh, my fault.
I seriously want to do
something. I took a photo!
Dude, I'm hungry! Oh, squirrel!
Dude, I haven't had anything to eat since...
Squirrel. See it? It's right there. Squirrel. Oh, crap! It moved!
It's moving. It's running to the left.
Where is it?
Running to the left, it's gone.
Crap!